So trying to continue this build. Now I'm placing the pinion on the Holmes Hobbies. So just that. Putting a little bit of thread lock since motor vibrations, you don't want that screw backing out and ruining your gears. Let's see. Not tightening it all the way. You don't need a lot of thread lock on there, just a little bit so it doesn't back out. And then also setting the gear mesh. Seems to be about right. So I'm gonna put a little piece of paper in there. Looks about right. And then tighten these down. There we go. That looks about right. Maybe even a little too tight. Back it out slightly. Sometimes I can kind of judge by the sound also, but let's try this out. And here we go. After I configured and adjusted endpoints on the two-speed transmission servo, I got that configured and set the settings on the FXR ESC for throttle and reverse. Got that programmed, so here we go. For some reason the gear doesn't sound right to me. How loud it is, I don't know if it's it looks like the mesh is good, so I'm gonna have to double check that, but forward, and let's shift the transmission. And the diffs look pretty steep, but at least we've got our torque, our Holmes Hobbies Torque Master brushed motor working, and most everything seems to be in working order. Alright. And here up front, we've got our Solar Servo mounted underneath. Okay. And there's Torque Master 540 Sport, and okay. I said the gear mesh looks right, so, but something doesn't sound right, so I'll have to look into it for that. Doesn't look like I'm hitting anything, so there you go. Thanks.